Did you know that in WWE 2K14, you can do a top rope 619? All you need to do is create it as a finisher, then assign it to Rey Mysterio or any other superstar that you want. I can't believe that I completely forgot about this.